I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
From me?
Gorman, there you are. As I said in the letter, I have a task for you. We have learned of a location in which the enemy are holding some of our men captive. I want you to go to the fort and break them out. Killing all the men inside, of course. To Fort Greymore, just west of Whiterun. You won't be going in alone, of course. I have sent some men to assist you. Meet them just outside the fort. Off you go, then.
I do hope you have a reason for bothering me.
Need something?
Yes. You want something from me?
I suppose you're the one on the last end. Very well then. The first option is the most simple. We can all charge and head on, free the prisoners, and be done with it. Alternatively, if sneaking is more your thing, you could sneak in past the guards, free the prisoners, and cause a sort of prison riot. Then we will attack from the outside. So, what will it be? Very well, let us go then.
Over here!
Can't win this!
Mess with me!
Hey!
I'll teach you to mess with me!
Yes.
Yes? Is someone there?
Thought I heard something.
Go! something.
Good afternoon.
Yes.
Work, Dad. We should return to Al-Dillah and inform him of what has happened.
Hmm?
Oh, I'm sure these ones are returned.
Hmm?
Need something?
Hmm?
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
This one thinks you should be more careful with your spells. This one thinks you should be more... careful with your spells.
That is why magic gets a bad name. Shame on you.
I do hope you have a reason for bothering me.
Gorn, you've returned. How did it go? Excellent. That should send a strong enough message. Anyway, if you feel like trying it again, there are multiple forts around Skyrim, still under the control of Skyrim. It is reasonable to suspect that they also have prisoners held within. So, if you'd be so kind as to release them, if you come across one. That is all for now. As ever, I will write you if and when you are needed.
Should be more careful with the spells you cast.
disrespect me.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
I have to wonder. What does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thuan be taught? Can he skip?
Lord of Seasons.
Mercy and kindness.
never should have come here. You want her?